President Obama's pick to head the Department of Health and Human Services was on Capitol Hill today, answering questions on the president's health care plan. Sylvia Matthews Burwell defended the Affordable Care Act before a Senate committee, saying the law has improved the economy and reduced health care costs. Republicans disagreed, but many still plan to vote in her favor. Burwell would replace Kathleen Sebelius, who many blame for the disastrous rollout of Obamacare.